Los Angeles Lakers at home on a Sunday. You know what that means? The white jerseys are out as the Lakers host the Atlanta Hawks. This game was controlled by a year 17 LeBron James. Early on, he goes and gets it from Danny Green. Head at the rim, Kobe Bryant in the building to watch these new look Lakers put on a show. Still in the first, the Lakers go up 25 points. The score is 34-9. Atlanta down big. Trae Young doing everything he can to keep this Hawks team in this basketball game. They would make a couple of runs. That time, Trae Young to Jabari Parker for the jam. They get down 10. But every time the Hawks made a run, the Lakers had an answer. Danny Green going up and getting it, and the Laker bench is all fired up. Move on to the second half. Lakers up 30. The Hawks, like I said, they make one last run. Trae Young with the miss here. Evan Turner with the putback, but too much King James in this one. Shot clock winding down. Rondo finds LeBron, who was feeling it from the three-point line in this one. Showing out in front of Kobe Bryant and Kevin Hart. On the front row, more LeBron, this time no looking. To Kyle Kuzma for the jam. LeBron, 33 points, 12 assists, 7 rebounds. Lakers win 122-101. You in the sports? We got you. NFL news? I got you. NBA news, NBA highlights, NBA full coverage, feature stories, all that great stuff. I got you. We even got a little bit of Madden and 2K mixed in. Subscribe to this platform, and I got you. More quality content on the way. Subscribe.